Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, proceeding, believe it or not, with the main quest. Radio Free Monarch. The information broker promised to find the location of the chemicals needed by Phineas. Problem is, he hasn't delivered the intel on time and hasn't provided an explanation. Travel the Monarch, which we have done, find him and obtain the data. The broker resides in a station at the top of Devil's Peak. Travel there and speak with him. Limited opportunities exist to scale the mountain. There is a dangerous ascending path along the western side of Devil's Peak. It sounds interesting, but a safer alternative may be found in the caverns that run underneath the mountain. Naoka has recommended ascending via the caverns underneath Devil's Peak. Follow the Rotting River to find the entrance. You reach Fallbrook, which is roughly halfway to the station. You have to head further west before being able to ascend the mountain.
Go through the cave.
So we need to go there. We're gonna fast travel to the Forlorn Crossroads once again. Your loading screen tip could be here. Contact Spacer's Choice. Did you see that? Loading up. Let me just restart real quick. Okay. I don't know if I hit a wrong key combination or something like that, but it knocked me out into a window, and then when I changed back to full screen, things looked darker. I don't know if it's just because time passed during that moment. And it's just getting darker out. But I'm at the same with the only thing I could think would change was be the gamma. And I was at 24 and I'm at 24. So I don't know. Just everything looks darker to me. So we need to head. Hopefully it's okay for you guys. That's all I can say. Pretty much straight west. Cavern. See if we can get down over here without there being things attacking us. Okay. Oof. Cavern. Now, you know we're gonna find beasties in here, but supposedly this is the safer way. Devil's Peak Caverns. Okay, so we've unlocked it on the map. That's good to know. Oh, there's a dead scientist here? Yeah. Guess he should not have left the safety of the caverns. Nor the Marauder. Marauder might have been the one that killed him. Well, they killed each other. Oh, transition. Okay. Now I have this idea of going down the roadway, which is the harder way. Because, you know, I want to explore and get tons of loot. Really? What exactly am I looking at? Just motes in the air? Or is this some kind of field that needs to be turned off? I'm not completely sure. Exit broker. Something lurketh. Okay, some things. Something that way. The moats kind of look like they come from those things. Just taking a look around, this is a really interesting area. All we have to do is get up there somehow. Another dead person over there.
Look up. That makeshift bridge, we gotta cross it. Mm-hmm. First we go under, then hook around to the left, then up and over.
Okay. Got it. Sometime between now and then, we kill terror rays. Could have got it, you know. Something up there, too. And some things over here. I killed it like that.
Take you.
Hear that. What's this way, though? I don't know if it's worth it to wander around out here. Let's just try to get to the guy. I hear whatever that is over there. Okay, two now. Yeah, there's spores or whatever come from these. And they seem harmless, but... She said we had to go under the bridge? Where? So we're here? Is there an opening here? Oh yeah, and then go left, she said. Okay, good. We were headed that way. In the air? Really? Nothing. No wonder I one-shotted the thing. Well, it was just a drone, right? I just feel like we're making a lot of noise in this water. Which I do not want to do. Also, I haven't forgotten there's one or two baddies up there somewhere. That's the drone. Okay, I see the way up. What is that? Where are they? Behind that pillar? There's a dead man over there.
Here we go! Don't mess with us!
This thing's powerful. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. So somewhere or more of them. Maybe back behind there. There could be some right behind here as well. Oh, I got stuff over here. Well, there might be up top. Oh, I see one up there. Okay. They might all be up there. There's at least two up there. Because I got five blips. I can see two of them. Look the other way, guys. Look the other way.
Great work.
Thanks. 113 bits. I can't jump that. Nope, I get repelled or back around. Yeah, there's nothing over here. They're up top. Some of them seem to be moving back and forth very quickly, like they're aware of our presence. But yet don't want to come. They know we're somewhere. They either don't want to come after us, or they don't know exactly where we are. Ooh. Beheaded. Yeah, there was some pretty epic battle going on around here. That's a light, okay. I wonder if that's what I saw before, and I wonder what the hell it was. It looked more reddish, though. All my red dots disappeared. Well, there's something over there, but we don't need to be going over there, do we? XP, why not?
We got a fight on our hands.
This one's mine.
They're all gonna run off, though.
Love a good fight. Like a wrapped among the rocks.
Like a wrapped among the rocks, huh?
Who would like to die first?
Ah.
Mess with us?
XP, man, XP. I'm not bothering to go back and get the stuff from them. They're just firing this thing damages it so much. So now I'm grabbing stuff to sell, as you guys may have noticed.
Tunnel here.
Okay. We need money more than we need weapon parts and armor parts.
Oh. I'm your back, Captain.
Manta Queen?
We were destined to prevail.
It was destined to die, and we were destined to prevail. Got it. There's a grand plan to it all. I understand, Max. I understand. Yep, it was Amanda Queen. Human bodies all over the damn place. Tunnel? Oh, I just... Oh. He dropped a mag pick next to himself. That's interesting. So, we're supposed to go through a tunnel? So I'm not seeing anything. What did I miss? Through there, maybe? Ah, okay. And this is... Oh, Mega Manta Queen, really? And this is the safer way. Guys, ready?
Try me.
Meal's over. Who's dropping down? There's a guy? I saw someone
That's
just...
the last of them.
Was that you? I saw someone drop down from there. Oh no, that wasn't you. That's... Berthold Fox. Oh, the hell that is. Insulated. Increases body armor and helmet armor ratings against plasma damage. Plasma armor rating 10. Coats the surfaces of a piece of armor with an insulating material and proof against plasma damage. Something. Intensity. How's my. We'll talk to him in a minute. Up to a certain intensity. That's what it says. Standard troop armor. Oh, these guys died over here. Oh, you got your gun out. I'm not putting mine away. Hi.
That assist was a violation of corporate law if I ever saw one. Since it was to my benefit, and we're largely in lawless lands, I'll look the other way.
What?
C3 owes you one, stranger.
Awfully sensible for a businessman, aren't you?
I didn't see you.
It's what I'm known for. Or what I'm usually known for, the occasional mishap notwithstanding. You haven't seen Constance, have you? Ah, there's her torso. And that'd be her legs over yonder, never mind. I'm Berthold.
Oh, God.
What in the void are you thinking, creeping around a mana queen like that?
At the time, I was thinking, please don't see me, hola, I don't want to die, nah, nah, nah. Now I'm thinking it was stupid to come in here.
What are you doing here?
Killing marauders and hooligans, as I am handsomely paid to do. Of course, as me and Constance discovered, they ain't the only forms of life inhabiting these caverns.
Oh, nope.
I owe you a debt for saving my neck, stranger, and I mean to pay it. There's a station up the way. It's where my C3s are posted.
Okay.
We can talk more there where it's safe. I'll be on my way once I've gathered up Constance's parts.
Wow.
Meet me at the camp and try not to get shot on approach.
Oh, like that? Did you go into a shooting stance? Well, you collect the parts, I'll collect everything else. I was not trying to assist you. I didn't even see you till you dropped down in the middle of the fight. I was like, who the hell is this now? Hello, flamethrower. So are we going that way? I think we came from that way, right? Somewhere over there. I think. Yeah, makes sense. Should check what's over here. Anything? Nope. E3, huh? That was funny the way he said what he was thinking. Yeah, it's pretty realistic. Terror ray. I hear it. Exit is this way.
With us.
I see mines. I could have used that against the terror rays.
Here we go.
Oh wait. I'm charging in like that. And dying. At least they died very accurately. Very efficiently, actually, I meant. They came from over there, huh? Yeah. I don't think I can hold too many flamethrowers. So we're just hiding out in here. Is it resident? Stuffed these legs back here. Okay. Nope. That is not jumping. That is jumping.
And we're stalking. And we're stalking.
What did she say? And we're stalking and we're stalking? I don't know. Okay. He's close. 134 meters. Of course, we could probably just can't run right over there. Okay. Mechanical sentry. Hudson.
And here we are. Told you we'd make it in one piece. Station ain't too far now.
Yeah, thanks to me. Well, the station's right here.
We've got a fight on our hands.
Not much of a fight. So I'm guessing coming up here we do have to fight a lot more.
Get over here.
Things
there are
like
marauders
that.
Up ahead.
You talking to me?
How the hell did marauders navigate the caverns?
Where? Your marauders?
Need something? Talk to Joy. And for the love of space, don't rile the marauders.
This station's under the protection of the corporate compliance crew.
C3.
You a marauder? 'Cause me and my sunshine, that's my gun if you were wondering, we don't take kindly to marauders.